Thank you for coming at such short notice.
Nice to see you, Claire.
Nice to see you, too. I'll get straight to the point. Okay. I just have a few questions about the night John Zakhar's car exploded.
That was months ago.
The investigation is ongoing.
As I understand it, the men believed to be responsible are both dead.
Well, if you're referring to Tomas and Santos Lopez, we've cleared them. Sonny is the prime suspect.
Why are you involving yourself in this investigation?
Is there new evidence? As I said, the case is ongoing.
That's what I thought. You're pursuing Sonny because he ended the relationship and now he's pursuing Brenda. I warned you.
This investigation has nothing to do with any relationship I may or may not have with Sonny.
The only reason anyone opens up an investigation again is if A, there's new evidence, or B, you want to put pressure on the suspect. And either way, this is very awkward for you.
Sonny does present a unique set of challenges, but I would like to double check your daughter's past statements. What time did Christina leave your home on the night of July 2nd?
5:36.
Did you know she intended to go to John Zakhar's apartment?
No, I thought she was going to an SAT prep class.
Was Sonny at your home that night?
Yeah, he was joining us for dinner.
Is that a common occurrence?
You're going to have to be more specific than that.
Does Sonny routinely come to your house for dinner?
No.
So what was the occasion that night? Was it a family birthday? Something to celebrate? Anything of that nature?
I don't recall.
So whose idea was it for Sonny to come to your house for dinner?
I don't recall.
Oh, I see. Okay, so Sonny comes to your house, right? He comes to your house for dinner, something that's out of the ordinary. And your daughter also, she almost dies in an explosion, which I would assume is also out of the ordinary. But you, an attorney with a background in criminal procedure, you don't recall a significant detail like who suggested a family dinner.
Claire, Claire. Why are you grandstanding?
I want to know how far you'll go to protect Sonny. Was there ever a point prior to hearing about the explosion when you suspected something was wrong? That the night had gone seriously awry?
Well, we weren't pleased when she ducked out.
The police report indicated that your youngest daughter admitted Christina was with John Zakhar that night. Is that what happened?
Yes.
So how did Sonny react?
He insisted on going after her. He left immediately.
Did Sonny imply or did you sense he knew John Zakhar's car was going to explode?
Not at all. And when I asked him about it later, he looked me straight in the eye and said he wasn't involved.
So how did Sonny seem the night of the explosion?
Like a concerned father.